That's it, Roach.
Sod off.
Wondering if I could take part in the races.
If you've coin for the rider's fee and a steed of your own, why not? Decide quickly, please. There's a race about to begin.
I want a race.
Grand. Your name and the name of your steed.
Geralt of Rivia, on Roach.
Excellent. Your opponent, let me see. Seamus Holt, astride Athos.
Competitors, saddle up! On three! One, two, three! Off you go! The Erasmus Vagelbud Memorial Derby is over. The winner is Geralt of Rivia, riding Roach Glory to the victor.
Not bad. Yet we shouldn't kid ourselves. The competition was hardly stiff. Shall I sign you up for another?
Like to race again?
Excellent. Don't go anywhere. We'll start soon. Your opponent this time, Viscount Romer astride Caniculus. The Viscount races incognito, so I must ask for your discretion.
Competitors, saddle up! On three! One, two, three! Off you go! Erasmus Vagelbud Memorial Derby is over. The winner is Geralt of Rivia, riding Roach. Glory to the victor!
Bravo, congratulations, you won in style. Shall I sign you up for another?
Want to try again?
Gained an appetite, have we? Your opponent this time, Luke Vagelbud, young Lord Albert's cousin, atop succubus. He's the black sheep of the family, but he's not lost a race yet, so he's seen as something of a local champion.
Competitors, saddle up! On three, one, two, three! Off you go!
Come on, Roach.
Erasmus Vagelbud Memorial Derby is over. The winner is Geralt of Rivia, riding Roach. glory to the victor! Fantastic race! Congratulations! A grand victory!
Captured and displayed in the sideshow of the sights. Well, it could be quite profitable.
Geralt of Rivia. Got it right.
What do you want?
To express my admiration on account of your victory. And here, brought you an invitation from the boss. He'd like to congratulate you personally. Farewell.
Giddy up. That's it, Roach. Take it easy. Hey there. Time to end this.
Honor in the fatherland.
seat.
Going on like that, you'll be rotting in the creek.
Long live it.
Thanks for the invite.
Congratulations. Quite the winner, the Vagal Buds. Luke's one hell of a prick, but I don't recall him ever losing before. And seeing as you outran him, you actually stand a chance at Paleo. Make some real coin.
Paleo? Never heard of it.
Fuck me, what a peasant. The Paleo's a race held at night in the city streets. Used to be every district sponsored a competitor. Things are different now. You're gonna race jockeys put forward by Bedlam and Reuven, but my coin's on you.
Fine, I'll race.
Lovely, colour me thrilled. Just don't bloody let me down, cause I'm about to bet a small fortune on you. Go prepare. Drink some chamomile or whatever the fuck you do.
Above all, a race of honour. The winner doesn't just win a reward, he earns our respect as well. So, take your positions and get the fuck going!
Giddy up.
Great fuck. Could have whittled myself a jockey out of birch, stained him with piss, and he would have done better than you.
Shit happens.
Oh, it sure fucking do. That's business. Sometimes you kick the cow, sometimes it kicks you.
Temple Guard! Scatter!
I'm fucking done here. Stay out my way for a while.
The Paleo is above all a race of honour. The winner doesn't just win a reward, he earns our respect as well. So, take your positions and get the fuck going!
Great.
Tip!
Hear about the contract.
Whew. A taker at long last. Poverty in everyone's lips, but when you've a job to give, no one's eager. Folk are lazy, that's the truth of it.
Stick to the point, if you don't mind.
Right. Sorry for the chatter. I'm anxious, is all. Been so long without any word. It's my apprentice, Falkert. I sent him to the Dead White Wood. You know, the forest near Martin Foy's farmstead. I'd run out of hand fiber, see, and the damned stuff grows thick as weeds there.
Let me guess. Hasn't returned.
Yes. No, he hasn't. Please, find him and bring him back safe and sound.
No promises, but I can certainly look for him. Any distinguishing features? How will I recognize him?
Got to think on that. Well, he's a halfling, as I am. Light hair. Will that do?
It'll have to. So long. Thank you.
giddy up.
Herbalist's cart. Got some blood here. Blood. Dried. A few days old. Trail's gone cold. Need to look around. Ask. Maybe someone's seen him.
Jude! Sharp now! We've company!
What's brought you to these parts, Master?
Lost your way?
No, looking for someone.
Ah, do tell. Perhaps we can help.
What is this place, exactly?
A village. Plain to see.
Abandoned huts is about all I see.
Aye. It's only us now. Young folk have gone off to the city seeking work, and the old have all died. Ain't that right, Judd?
Right as rain.
Looking for someone named Fulkert. Light-haired halfling. Ring any bells?
Aye. Saw a little one round here. Out picking herbs.
Mm-hmm. Till he got hurt. Ran across a trail of blood. Trail led me here.
Tis just as you say. Wolves had attacked him. He fled here seeking shelter. I told him. Back to your city, young master. Plenty such dangers hereabouts. But the fool was stubborn. Said he had to pick his blooms aforehand. Ventured back into the woods. And that were the last of him. Heard howling that night. Sent shivers down my spine.
So where are his remains? Wolves would have left something. His boots, maybe.
Didn't go looking. Well, he's too old to go tramping about in the woods.
So long. Rotting meat. Damn it. Light-haired halfling. Must be Fulkert. Ripped open, gutted and drained. No way to determine the cause of death. Into your larder. Meat-rich diet. That what you like?
Master, not at all. Tain't like that.
Best hope not, or you'll be next to get a hook through your neck.
The wolves killed him. Him and the others. We but gather the bodies. That's the truth.
We're old and frail. We've no strength to plough or sow, but we gotta eat. Have pity, Master.
Folks say we witchers have no feelings. It's a barefaced lie. Right now, I feel rage, and I can't wait to vent. Humans. Volkert, your apprentice. I know what happened to him.
Out with it. I've gone near daft with worry.
He was... really no gentle way to put this. Cannibals ate him.
Cannibals? A short ride from Novigrad. In Velen, that would be one thing, but here... Gods! You slew them, right? Tell me you killed them!
I did.
He's been avenged. There's that. Your coin. Take it and now please be on your way. I must write to Volkert's parents.